The solution to this question is list preference. When the setting is tapped, it presents a list of choices as a dialog. When the user selects an option, it's saved into shared preferences. Here are the steps to do this. Within the pref.general.xml file, we add a list preference. We give it a title, and this maps to the string temperature units. We also need to give it a key for the shared preferences, and so we specify that to be units. If there is no value in shared preferences, then it falls back to a default value of metric. The preference also wants to know the list of all possible values here. The two possible values are metric or imperial, so we pass those in as an array into entry values. Now these are just constants for use within the logic of our app. These are not the user visible strings, so we need to create entries, which is an array of user visible strings that maps to each one of these possible values. To have the temperature unit preference show up in the settings activity, we modify the onCreate method. We add this line of code for the temperature unit setting. When the user makes a selection in the dialog, we set the preference summary to be the new value of either metric or imperial. Here, when we receive a high and low temperature, we read from shared preferences to know whether the temperature should be converted to imperial units or left as metric. Then we return the formatted string for display in the UI. That completes the code for saving the temperature unit setting.